Well, we've been following this story of Lila Usre since she was diagnosed with cancer almost a year ago. Now, after a long battle, she is finally coming home, and friends and family had a surprise for her. Our Riley Livingston joined the celebration to bring us this story.
We just wanted to welcome Lila back home after being away for almost a year. Fighting leukemia and winning.
The streets are lined with people, all ready to welcome home 10-year-old Lila Usre. Signs and orange balloons greet the family as they make the final turn towards home.
I think this is just such a great, happy homecoming, and it means that this community has come together to support a little girl who has really fought a battle, a long, hard battle, and her family. We've all prayed for her. We've been able to join together and send packages to her and support her family, along even her mom and her brother as well, as they have been away from this town for almost a year.
Friends, family, and neighbors joined together to surprise the Usre family with a big welcome home celebration.
I feel like they are going to just be taken away. They're going to be in awe, and I'm sure they are going to have happy tears.
It was a group effort to make the surprise happen. Shannon Greenan used the power of Facebook to unite the community.
And then everybody just pitching in and doing, you know, different things. Just came together. Thank goodness. We were afraid that the time was going to, you know, we didn't know what time they were going to get here for sure, so that was kind of iffy, but yeah. It worked out.
Erin Molina says the family was overwhelmed by all the people that showed up, but were thankful for the love.
They just have so many people that care about them that you saw that with the streets lined, and even all up and down the highway, people were waving and honking and screaming.
It's been a long journey for Lila after she was diagnosed with acute myeloid leukemia last November. And everyone is happy to welcome her back home.
Just are so glad that Lila's coming home, and we know that she is doing better, and we are just thrilled that she is going to be back in her hometown and in her own house, in her own bed.
And we here at WCBI want to also welcome Lila back home. We are glad you're feeling better.